What it do? What's up, guys? You already know who it is. It's your boy, Senpai Sky, and we're back at it again with another lit video, because every video we do is lit. And today, guys, we have a crazy attack strategy for you guys, which is Hound Riders. And man, this attack strategy is nuts. We even got you attack in Legends League with it, so make sure you watch this video to the end, because man, you don't want to miss out on that Legends League hit, because it was beautiful. So with that being said, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and you hit that notification bell to be part of that notification gang. And let's get right into this video. Okay, so here's the first attack, guys. And starting off, you want to zap all the air defenses to make sure you get those out the way. And that's what he's doing right here, zapping these air defenses and getting damage on some of the other structures as well that's around it. And now you're going to come in with your king and your queen, and you're going to go ahead and funnel. As usual, you want to make sure you funnel for your troops, so that these troops could go through the bases, through the base, and clear out the base. So he drops a hound, then comes with the dragon riders, a hound, another hound right behind him, drops another hound up top with some dragon riders as well, saving one hound for the back end, I believe. Out comes the blimp, gonna pop that Grand Warden's ability as usual. There that is. Freeze up that sweeper. Rage up those loons for the town hall. Town hall is down. And he's still holding on to this lava hound. There goes that lava hound, the tank up top. And now the dragon rider should have an easy time going around this base and taking out these defenses. As well, you want to make sure you keep that RC for the back end. And save the RC just in case that blimp doesn't get the town hall and you have that RC to take care of that town hall. As you can see here, the blimp been took care of the town hall, and now the RC is going to come in, clear out the rest of this base here. And guys, this base is crushed. Look at this base, man. There is nothing left that's going to be able to stop the queen here. RC might be going down to a couple of these defenses over here, but you still have the queen. Look at all these lava pups going around this base. Insane. The unicorn switched over to the queen, so the queen will be healed up here, dropping those poisons to swag. And this is a triple, guys. This is nuts. I have not seen this attack strategy. This is the first time I've seen this attack strategy, and this attack strategy is looking OP. So we're gonna be jumping into some more attack strategies of this to see if it can still triple other bases. So let's get into it. All right, guys, here's the next attack. So again, you wanna make sure that you are getting these air defenses out the way and getting some damage on the structures around the air defense as well. Now he's coming in with the heroes, going straight for the town hall and that last air defense. The queen and the king should be able to get that and take out the royal champion with a headhunter as well. You always want to bring headhunters with the dragon riders, because the dragon riders do not target CC troops and heroes. So make sure you take out those heroes with those headhunters. So make sure you guys bring headhunters. Now that this town hall is down, you're going to be coming in with those lava hounds to tank for these dragon riders. As you guys can see here, the hound is tanking for that dragon rider, and now he has another two more hounds at 9 and 11 o'clock with these dragon riders coming in. He's blimping, and he's pretty sure he's going to be blimping straight for the scatter shot. Because there goes that single inferno. And now, yep, there it is. Going for that scatter shot to take that out. They should be able to get this wizard tower. And then the loons will go down from there. Popstar Grand Warden's ability here. And those headhunters are melting the king right there. The king should be going down from the lava pups because the headhunters did a nice job there. And now the king is still up. You have the royal champion who's now coming to play on the back end. And she should be taking out the rest of these defenses with these dragon riders. Freezing up that single inferno was a little bit too late, but still got it there. Single inferno goes down. Dragon Rider tanking for the RC to get this bomb tower out the way. Other Dragon Rider tanking again for her. And now she should be able to take out that and go on to take out this Warden Tower. But she goes down before. But there's still two Dragon Riders and a gang of Lava Pups right next to the king. This is a triple, guys. And he has two minions coming for that CC. Swag that poison. And there you guys have it. Another triple right there on the board. Nice job right there. And we're going to be getting in to the last attack here, guys. So I hope you guys are enjoying these attacks. And let's get into this last attack. All right, guys. Last attack here. Maxed out base for you guys right here in Legends League. And it looks like it's... Oh, it's almost fully maxed. The heroes still need to go up. But there you go. Taking out those air defenses again and getting some damage around on these other structures on the base. And now you can see the king and the queen coming over here at about 9 o'clock and making a funnel for these troops. Funneling is very, very important. I can't stress it enough. In all my videos, I tell you guys that funneling is one of the most important things to do when you're out there planning an attack. So as you guys can see here, the funnel is set up. Got those lava hounds coming in, tanking for these dragon riders, and these lava pups as well, tank for the dragon riders as well too, because there's just so many of them for the single infernos to try to take out. As you can see here, another lava hound comes in to be targeted and is tanking that single inferno, and these dragon riders and these lava pups are just having a field day on this base. They're just going in. Here comes that blimp, and he's gonna be popping his Grand Warden's ability for this blimp. There it is, pops the Grand Warden's ability. Perfect timing, got that blimp right in there. And now the blimp should be going and getting this town hall. There it is. Come on, there it is. Town Hall is down. And now you guys see here, Dragon Riders had did a lot right here. Another Lava Hound right there coming out. RC targets it, but he has a Headhunter come out there and takes it out. Has his RC come in as well to take out these Scatter Shots and the X-Bow. Dragon Riders are coming in as well. Gonna have to sneak in another Headhunter here. There it is. Free spell and a Headhunter to take out that king right there. Easy breezy. And now should be taking out the queen with this Headhunter too. Boom, the queen goes down. RC should be taking out the scatter shot. And this is a triple. Woo! Another triple coming in from Nukem. Beautiful job right there. And this is a Legends League attack, so you guys know it works 100% in Legends League, guys. The first two attacks weren't Legends League attack, but it still works, as you guys can see here, in Legends League. So guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys want to try out this attack, here is how you do it. This is how you perform it. And make sure you guys smash that like button, you subscribe to the channel, and you hit that notification bell to be part of that notification gang. And with that being said, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. I am out. Peace.